but
let's see if we can get some content today. Mute the music for the race. Change braking bias. I don't need traction control. If I get spun out, I get spun out. Last famous words, of course. Ooh, I revved it a little bit. Did not mean to do that. Should be too bad though. That's a bad shift by me. In the back of the pack, which is no way to start a race. Oh. He's going to receive a penalty for that, isn't he? Yeah. Just got another 0.5 for that. That was a bit slippery for my liking, but I have to work my way up here. Get a penalty for that. May have gotten away with one. A little bit of contact. Get my rear diffusers a little bit damaged. Thank you. was a close call from behind, I think. Got a break earlier, I guess. RCZs. I think my adjustments need to be a little bit earlier in the braking because of the slipstream. That's mostly going to be due to... I might receive a penalty for that. Damn it. Why? I was trying to avoid people. Yep. Just ram your way through, everyone. Damn. Well, this second race is not going to go as well as the first race. Squeeze him a little bit. Should have downshifted there quite a bit. Slow. Okay. Couple more corners before race is over. I've spun out there quite a bit. I'm gonna sit on the inside. paddling is a little bit rusty. He's gonna try to send it. Should be able to steal 10th here. A little bit chaotic. I got caught out. Penalty. Damn.